Residents of Charles Manor Retirement Home have started work on a petition, asking the city and police services to sort out what they say is an unbearable situation of vagrancy, vandalism, and aggression in the parking lot behind their building.
I haven't been there for over 2 years. I'm too frightened.
It's ridiculous that you can't park your car and expect it to be safe. My own car has been vandalized. The smell of urine and human feces is absolutely atrocious.
Nearly 40 residents gathered Wednesday to discuss the petition.
At this time of life, most of us are not really looking for fights or to be accosted or to be bothered in that way. And it just seems to be happening. I don't know if it's getting worse, but it certainly isn't getting better.
If our fire alarm goes off at night, nobody will be able to get out that door because he sits in there with two buggies. Can't open either of those doors.
It's blocked. And if you open the door, it just opens. And somebody come, why are you bothering me? And if you tell them to bug off, they start swearing at us.
Move these people out. They should have another place to go. Maybe we could park them in City Hall.
The city and RCMP were not immediately available for comment. Chelsea Powery, Castanet News, Penticton.
Got time to waste? Click on our Tango teaser photo for your daily dose of viral videos and funny photos.